Attacker for Toronto with a minute left. They try to tie the game, but Urban has a stumble at it on the blue line. Now Nason dives for a puck. Nice play by Gardner.
Good work at the speed of Jake Gardner to get across and bail out Denny Urban, who'd fallen.
53 seconds left. McKegg dishes off. Heard cross ice pass. Nichols. McKegg scores! 48.2 seconds on the clock, and McKegg ties the game for Toronto.
Well, they had the chalkboard ready on the Leafs bench. They didn't need it. That's exactly how they drew it up anyway. Tic-tac-toe passing with the goaltender out. Hurd, McKegg, Gardner. The finish was beautiful. The setup was even better. Unbelievable passing play by the Toronto Maple Leafs rookies. And with 48.2 seconds left, the Battle of Ontario, which is always good no matter what level of teams we have in